We can't predict or prevent every disaster,
but we can help governments and organisations be ready for them.
That's why
we are helping communities to prepare for
and recover from crisis.
At the Bournemouth University Disaster Management Centre, we work to help people identify the sorts of hazards that they're going to face in their country, and most importantly, to find ways to reduce the risk of those hazards impacting them so badly that they lose lives, property, the environment, and of course, reputation. We're then working with them to help them develop their national emergency management plan.
The best way to solve African disaster management and to make it better is to empower the Africans themselves. At Bournemouth University Disaster Management Centre, we did a whole countrywide study across all of Sierra Leone in which we identified with the national and local disaster managers what were the single points of failure that the Africans and Sierra Leones identified themselves.
We need more fire engines here, more fire engines.
When you have a fire, there will immediately be shelter brought in. People will start living in tents. But often those tents will be put in places where houses were before, which may be vulnerable to flooding. So we give advice on the kind of locations where these kind of shelters should be and the kind of approaches that should be taken. Small moves which have big impacts.
We have been able to create cohorts through our education programs, through our research programs and our professional practice who are now experts and recognized experts which will make communities in that country safer.
The great advantage of Africa as a project is that the Sierra Leones themselves have recognized the work we've been doing there. We had a Commonwealth scholar who came and did the master's degree, and she worked with me on single points of failure. And she went back to Freetown, where she comes from, and now she's working with me on a follow-up project dealing with single points of failure. And that's a partnership between Bournemouth University Disaster Management Centre and Freetown City Council.
It is almost impossible to put into words the impact that we are having. We're seeing military integrating with civilian agencies, airlines and shipping companies coming together for joint transportation policies. And within all of that, we're seeing young and old through the education systems rising to positions of leadership in crisis and disaster management in their countries around the world.